Thank you. Well, that kind of fucking sucked. What? That sucked.
It was fucking terrible. That was so-so, you know?
Yeah, it's not too good. Big lake out there.
Which one is it?
I don't know. Huh?
What are you gonna do about it? Stay on the trail, right?
Yeah. Let's go check it out down there. Nah, I don't know. It's not. I can look. Yeah, that's probably from the rain last night. The ice is probably still thick, but.
Well, that's good. They could be the fucking measuring device.
Yeah, I don't have any interest in going out there.
No way. I got an interest in taking a picture of it.
That's right.
Temperature may have dropped just a tad.
Yeah, well, once the sun goes down, it's going to get a lot colder.
Get a picture of the lake in the background and sledge in the foreground. Fucking rush into fucking Z1. They've been out just here half the day. Here we are, somewhere between Forest Port and Old Ford. It's one of the lakes. We're not identifying it totally yet. You do see there are some people across the lake.
I don't feel like dying today.
Dan, is there anything you'd like to say to the people at home that are probably shooting their sleds because there's not enough snow to ride?
It's all slush and rocks.
Oh, you wouldn't like it out here. It's terrible. Stay home.